हेलो एवरीवन, एज वी हैव ऑलरेडी कंप्लीटेड LP1 एंड LP2 ऑफ Block 4 इन विच वी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट हिस्ट्री ऑफ क्लॉथिंग मटेरियल एंड फाइबर टू यार्न. टुडे वी आर कंटिन्यूइंग विथ LP3 ऑफ Block 4, दैट इज यार्न टू फैब्रिक. द एम ऑफ टुडेज लेसन इज टू कंपेयर द प्रोसेसेस ऑफ नीटिंग एंड वीविंग टू मेक फैब्रिक्स. द कीवर्ड्स आर फैब्रिक, weaving and knitting. Students, note down these keywords in your notebook. Soon you would be able to understand the meaning of these terms. The resources are a piece of woven fabric or handkerchief, a piece of knitted fabric or socks, S3 of workbook, notebook and exit content book. Students, see these two pictures carefully. You might have these two things with you as they are listed in our resources. Now try to answer these questions. How is the yarn made into fabric? Is there any difference in the way these two pieces have been made? They have been made into fabric using different methods called weaving and knitting. First, fabric is made by weaving, while socks are made by knitting. Today, we will find out the differences between these two methods of making fabric from yarn. Study the pattern of arrangement of yarn used in both the fabrics by carefully separating and pulling the yarn. Draw both the patterns as you observe them in your notebook. Students, you can pause this video, do the activity as per the instructions, and try to answer the questions based on activity. What did you notice on the woven cloth as you separated the yarn? What is this way of making fabric called? There are two sets of yarn arranged in a crisscross pattern. Only one set of yarn gets pulled out at a time and other set of yarn stays in place. This method is called weaving. What did you notice when you pulled the yarn from the knitted socks? What is this way of making fabric called? Only one piece of yarn gets pulled out continuously and the fabric becomes smaller and smaller. This method is called knitting. This flowchart is clearly showing the two methods of making fabric are weaving and knitting. In weaving, crisscross pattern of two threads are present, while in knitting, only one thread is present in looped pattern. Now let's see the questions. What is a fabric? How is fabric made from yarn? How is weaving different from knitting? The answers of these questions are summarized in further explanation. Fabric. Fabric is a piece of cloth that is made by arranging yarn in specific patterns. Fabric is made from yarn by mainly two processes, weaving and knitting. Weaving is the process in which two sets of yarns are interlaced, which are weft and warp. They are arranged at right angles to each other. You can see here the two type of threads. One is orange color thread and other is blue color thread. The blue color thread is running vertically and it is called warp. And the orange color threads are running crosswise and they are called fill or weft. Weaving is done on looms. Some looms are hand operated and are called hand looms, whereas some are power operated and are called power looms. During weaving, initially one set of yarn is fitted on a loom. The other set of yarn is then interlaced at right angles with the first set of yarn so as to get fabric. Now let's see what is weave. The way the warp and weft interlace with each other is called the weave. There are three types of weaves: plain weave, twill, and satin weave. Students, now there is one video which will show you the process of weaving. Let's watch this video. Students, you can see this cardboard is the framework of a loom. And these blue color threads which are running vertically are called warp. Now, once the warps are fitted into this cardboard frame, the another kind of thread, which is called weft or filling, is inserted into this. Here we can see this pink color thread will be a weft which is filled into the warp so that a weave can be prepared. This filling or weft is inserted alternately. This technique is the weaving technique. If we want to change the color of weft for putting the designs into the fabric, then we can change it. Now the next process of making fabric is knitting. In this process, one yarn is looped over and over to make the fabric. This is the reason when we pull a thread from a knitted sock, a single piece of yarn gets pulled out continuously. Knitting can be done by hand or it can be done by machines. These two pictures are clearly showing that how in weaving two yarns are interlaced and in knitting one yarn is looped over and over. Now the next question is, how are weaving and knitting similar? They are similar in the way that both are used for making fabric from yarn. Which daily needs clothes are made by weaving and knitting? Shirts and pants are made by weaving, while woolens and socks are made by knitting. Besides making fabric, how else can weaving be useful? Besides making fabric, weaving is used in making baskets, mats, hats, and bags using jute, bamboo, and sisal fibers. Now let's do a quick revision. Fabric is a piece of cloth made by arranging yarn in specific patterns. It is made from yarn by mainly two processes, weaving and knitting. In weaving process, crisscross pattern is followed by using two sets of thread. While in knitting, loop pattern is followed and only one thread is used. Clothings like shirts and pants are made by weaving, while woolens and socks are made by knitting. Weaving is also used for making baskets, mats, hats, and bags using jute and bamboo fibers. Now this is the time for doing homework. Students, finish your S3 in your workbook and complete the practice questions 7, 8, 9 and 10 in your notebook from the Exit content book. You can see the questions in next slide. Thanks for watching the video.